go.
Yeah, it'd be faster to go through here.
Man.
What?
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
All right, we're going to go down here into this small path and make a right.
Why don't you just take me back to my room?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It should be.
Because I doubt I can get either one of them back.
Flower here. She gives us meds.
Trust me. I wish
our supplements, and further on to the right, gives us some equipment. There we go. And there's really nothing else over here. There shouldn't be anything else. Not as far as I remember. Find another way through.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around.
Whoa, look. Fireflies. I mean, real fireflies.
Yeah, I see that.
Sorry.
I've never seen fireflies in person. All right, so...
You get up here, I'll get a look.
Oh, that's right. Yeah, this is up here. Forgot about this. All right, so we're going to use that. And we'll place that right here. There we go.
There we go.
Nice. Come on through.
Hey, you, Bill.
Where do you usually meet him?
Down yonder by the church.
Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but... No, I ain't never been here, personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
There's no better be.
Well, let's go check it out, then.
All right, come on.
Oh, we're full on that. Can we make anything? No. We have 25. We can do the crafting speed. No, the crafting speed isn't as necessary. 5 more, we can do the healing. Or the listening. The listening is really important. Now, if I remember correctly, there should be a couple clickers down here.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop.
Yep. Down over there. Okay. There should be one over here in this shed.
What is that?
Shit.
All right. We have 3. I'm gonna go back up and get the broken scissor. Can we go? Oh, we can't go back up. That sucks. Okay. There should be one down here, right around the corner. You know what? We'll just use the melee. There we go. Do we have... okay, we have a brick. So what we can do is create another... actually, we can create one shiv and then upgrade this... this lead pipe. So why don't we go ahead and do this. And then upgrade this. Not yet. That's it. There we go. So we didn't need that scissor up there after all.
Through here.
This should lead outside. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Anything here? Parts. Very good.
Are you all right?
I'm trying to learn how to whistle.
You don't know how to whistle. Just give me a second.
Nope, nothing there. More bullets for the Beretta. More parts. Very good, very good. Pills note. Reminder, collect more pills. See if I can scrounge up some extra ammo. I only have 3 weeks until the next drop-off with Tess. I'm pretty sure Bill wrote that. Okay, nothing there. We can use a shiv to open this room here, but I think we're fine without the supplies. We'll need the shivs.
Jam from the other side.
Here, boost me up.
No, that's not such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna open it?
That's a good point. Let's do it.
All right. Give me your foot. Now, just open it. Nothing else.
Sure thing.
Careful.
Let's see. Okay. Ta-da!
Alright, so good this job. Next part...
Thank you.
Is that... okay, yeah, we can grab that, but that's fine, because we have this modified lead pipe. This next part here is a pretty big area to search, so we're going to start on one end and move downward.
Then what?
Well, then we go find Tommy.
Marlene said he's your brother?
And more importantly, he was a... Firefly. He know where to take you.
Supplies.
Okay. He lives far from here, which is why we need the car.
And, yeah, meds. I think we have enough. We got 10 right there.
Hey, look. Gnomes.
40.
Yeah, those are gnomes.
Man, I had an art book filled with these. I always thought they were super cute. Not fairies, though. They creep me out.
Fairies creep her out?
All right, man.
I would imagine gnomes would freak her out, and fairies she'd find cute. Okay, nothing down there. There was a safe here on the right. I think it's by the side of that abandoned truck over there, but let's go here first. I think this area is just involved in scrounging up some equipment, supplies. The turning.
Would you play this before?
No. But I had a friend that knew everything about this game. Apparently, there's this character called Angel Knives who'd... what was it? She'd punch a hole through your stomach before kicking your head off.
I was never a big fan of these things.
I wish I could play it.
Sounds like Mortal Kombat. And that looks like Angel Knives down there. Okay. Yeah, more parts back here. Perfecto. Actually, it's not much, but we can go up the stairs here to get more supplies. More parts, rather. Okay. This Honda Civic here. Honda hatchback. Mandatory evacuation notice. All residents of Amherst County and all outlying areas are required to evacuate by 8 p.m. on October 17th, 2013.
Evacuate to where?
Where do you think? Quarantine zone. See, some places got a heads up before the infection showed up. Most didn't.
All right, so we have that,
must be
that safe there.
Just leaving all your stuff behind like that.
That ain't the hard part.
We're gonna go up this RV here. There should be a pendant at the on the roof on the end.
Yep. Fireflies were everywhere, huh?
Yeah, they were.
Yeah.
Hoping to restore the country to what it was.
Well, with a vaccine, maybe they will.
Maybe. Yeah, it's Bill's handiwork.
Anybody else live in this town?
As far as I know, it's just him.
Hence, Bill's town. Bob, I'm not leaving town without that safe. Help Brad load it into the pickup, and in case you need to get in, the combination is 517-21. All right. Well, thank you. It's just some parts in the safe. We can always use parts. Okay, we're gonna go inside of that music store after this. Marquee Music Store. Cool thing about this is you don't have to memorize the safe, the combination. You just, as soon as you get the combination, then you just go up to this safe. First time I played this, when I got here to the music store, I was pretty sad because of all of these unplayed records. And surprisingly, Ellie feels the same way. Yeah.
Look at this place.
She's gonna make a comment about that. It sucks so bad. Because I collect records, and this would have been a gold mine for me, obviously. It wouldn't be a priority. Look at this drum set. Damn. Wasted. Okay, can we... Let me see if I can load up. No, we're good. We can make another Molotov, though. Why don't we try doing that? Same ingredients to make... The med kits, but we're all set with the med kits. Goddamn infected showing up much too close to the church safe house. Looks like I'm going to need to do another round of clearing out the weak spots of the perimeter. That's definitely Bill. Can I not? Okay, I can't.
Okay. This is kind of sad.
Yes, I know.
What is?
All this music that's just sitting here. No one's around.
String quartet in C major for pianos.
Doesn't seem right.
By someone. Well, let's not get too wrapped up in it. Oh,
Jesus!
Whoa, Nelly! What? What the hell
I
was
saw
that?
The trap. I completely forgot about this.
Would be one of Bill's traps.
This clicker.
Your friend a bit paranoid, maybe?
That's putting it lightly.
What's the deal with this guy?
Well, he helped us smuggle stuff into
Can
the
we
city.
Get in here?
He knows how to find things.
Let's hope we don't blow up trying to find him.
Just watch your step. You'll be fine.
No, we'll leave that for now. Here's another one.
good with a bow?
I reckon he is.
The bow should be on top of this truck. You will be shot on sight. Okay, Bill. Nice.
Hey, look at that.
Let me use that. I'm a pretty good shot with that thing.
How are you now?
Just leave this kind of stuff to me.
Is that a safe? Okay, I thought that was a safe.
Cover each other.
I don't think so.
We're gonna need this plank here.
Here. We can use this.
Yes, we can. Now, for those of you who have not played this yet and are brand new to the story and the gameplay, I do apologize that I'm already doing things ahead of time. Only because, as I said, I've played this before. Not only have I played this before, but many, many, many times. Now, the last time I played this was a couple years ago, so even though I'm very familiar, I may forget a few things here and there. So, if I do screw up about forgetting or remembering things... see, I forgot this guy was here. You're going to have to excuse me.
Give this baby a whirl.
All right, let's see if we can do a headshot. Oh, broke the arrow. But, no.
Listen.
It took one shot, so.
Bill ain't exactly the most stable of individuals. So when we get there, you let me do the talking. You understand?
I understand.
You gotta be clear on this. He don't take too kindly to strangers.
All right.
Bill's a good guy. He just...
Well, we're almost
definitely
close.
Need some time warming up to you, so.
Okay. All right. Yeah, we're good here. So here's another one.
See that wire? Stay underneath it, okay? Just keep your head low, and you'll be fine.
All right.
Ah, yes, yes, yes. The infamous. Guy in apartment.
Yeah.
I've actually never heard him do that.
I want to see what we can find.
Go upstairs.
You're gonna find my body when I die from a heart attack.
There's nothing there.
Don't worry. I got this.
All right, let's go in here first. It.
Oh, shit.
Come on, come on. Ooh. Oh, actually, I didn't want to do that. I just wanted to
that
beat him up.
Scared the shit out of me.
Damn it.
Well, while we're here, let's search the place.
Okay, we can make something, maybe. Yeah, I knew it. Why don't we go ahead and do that? Rachel, soldiers are going door to door forcing people onto the buses. I hear yelling a couple of buildings down. Time's running out. I tried waiting, calling. I don't know what to do, but I can't wait anymore. I've thrown most of our stuff into a couple of suitcases. I'll be waiting for you in the quarantine zone. Come find me. I'll see you soon. Ezra.
You think they ever found each other?
How the hell would I know?
Well, I'd like to think they did.
Can we take the teepee? I guess not. Not a priority. Not a priority. At least not in this world. All right, let's go back down here.
Get out of here.
We're gonna have to set off traps. Bill put some traps right here.
Look at this.
All right, let's use this.
All right, stand back.
All right.
Can we?
Things are kind of awesome.
Very awesome. Alright, and there's another one here in front of us. Let me see.
See that? Get back.
Okay. Watch out, Ellie. Okay.
Come on.
Okay, nothing here.
Just stay close.
Damn it. Seriously? Yeah. Oh well.
I got you.
Damn it, Bill.
Courtesy of Bill.
What just happened?
Another one of Bill's stupid traps. There, that fridge, it looks like that's a counterweight.
Okay.
Get me down. Now, can you imagine...
Cut that rope, and it'll bring me down.
On it!
Now, can you anticipate what's going to happen next? Yep. Let's do this. I see them.
Shit, here they come. Hand to the rope!
Okay, he's down.
Ellie! How's it looking?
I'm going as fast as I can.
Damn. It's the reloading that takes a while. Wait, let me reload first. That's a clicker. Oh, shit! God damn it. That's the problem with liquors.
Get into the rope! Ellie, how's it looking?
Going as fast as I can.
Okay, yep, he got me. Luckily the runners don't automatically kill you.
I need a bit more time!
Come on. And that one was wearing a bulletproof vest too.
Here you come, Ellie.
Hold on.
Any more? Okay.
You alright?
Yeah.
Come on, you can do it.
Alright, because I'm a little bit higher, none of these can get me. Nobody can get me, but she's down there, so she's more vulnerable than I am.
God damn it.
Come on. It's not cutting.
Ellie, they're just hurry.
Oh, shit.
Get off, you son of a bitch.
Oh, and here's a clicker.
Hurry, they're getting close.
Oh. Okay. Okay, that's it. I don't think so, Ned. Thank you, Bill. Oh!
Off your ass on your
feet. Yes, sir. Let's get out of here. Oh, shit. No.
Run, Ellie.
Goddamn
thing.
Guys, behind us.
Bill, come on.
Come on. Go.
They're coming to the door!
Oh, you know what? Let's get some of this stuff because we need it. Bullets.
Stay back.
Oh, that is a clicker.
Come on.
Damn it! I wanted to save that for the clicker. Damn it! I missed those three fucking shots. Oh, shit! Oh! Oh, that's right. Okay, I can still get him with the melee. Where? Oh, damn, that sounded like it fucking hurt.
All right, come on, we're almost there. Follow me.
Oh, wait, that's a bat. No, we're good with the lead pipe for now. Go, 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 go! Come on, I can't. Okay, fuck it. Oh, damn. Thank you. Thank you.
Whew. Man, that was close.
Nina, Mitch.
Thanks for the heroics and all. Ellie. Hey, what are you... Joel?
Bill!
What are you doing?
Bill! Let me... Turn around and get on your knees.
Just calm down a second.
Turn around
all right.
And get on your knees! Ooh. Don't test me!
Just take it easy.
Any bites?
No.
Anything sprouting?
Oh, God damn it, I'm clean!
If I see so much as a trick. Ow! Stop! Son of a bitch!
Are you done?
Am I done? You come into my house, you set off all my traps, you damn near break my shooting arm. Who the fuck is this punk and what's she doing here?
I am none of your goddamn business, and we're here because you owe Joel some favors. And you can start by taking these off.
I owe Joel some favors. Is some kind of joke?
I'll cut to the chase. I need a car.
Well, it is a joke. Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you? Huh? Yeah, sure, Joel. Go ahead. Take my car. Take all my food, too, while you're at it.
By the looks of it, you could lose some of that food.
Listen to me, you little shit.
No, fuck you. You handcuff me.
I need you to shut up. All right?
Whatever favors you think I owe you ain't worth that much.
Actually, Bill, they are.
Well, it don't matter because I don't have a car that works.
But there is one in this town.
Parts. There are parts in this town.
Meaning that you could fix one up.
All right. If I'm gonna do this, there's some gear I'm gonna need.
All right.
It's on the other side of town. Now you help me go gather it, and maybe I can put something together that runs. But after this, I owe you nothing.
That's fine.
Fair enough.
A couple days from now, we'll probably be dead anyway.
Good. Follow me. Whole goddamn town's booby-trapped. Best stay right on my ass.
Can't miss it.
Knock it off.
Right. Whatever supplies you may want or need, I suggest you grab them.
Yes, sir.
Well, thank you. Ellie, take a look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Alrighty.
Okay, as far as maps are concerned, I'm not gonna look at them. I don't use maps anyway. Excuse me. We'll take this. Because this one has full durability. And I think we may go ahead and upgrade that. Need to remember to clear the infected by the fences. Third time this month that too many of them were stacking up against the fence, knocking that shit over, clear the fences. Alright, let's see what we can make. Yeah. That's perfect. Three of everything. That's good. Shot, Ellie. Okay, that was our previous one. Nice.
Hey, you know how to play this?
Yeah, pretty badly, yeah.
I always wanted to learn.
Chess?
Hey, Bobby Fischer! Don't touch anything on that board!
Bobby Fischer.
Bobby what?
Just let it go.
Too young to know Bobby Fischer. Can we pick? Oh, yeah, we can. Shiv's upgraded. Shiv lasts one hit longer. There you go. Improved durability of blade sharpening. Sharpening a blade reduces the force necessary to cut or puncture, thus increasing the life of the blade. Stealth combat weapons and tactical movement. I never read these things, too. Maybe once, first time through, but after that, I just... no need.
Found everything you need.
You don't necessarily need to read them in order for the ability to come up, whatever training manual it is, or it was concerned about.
Don't leave the door open.
I got it.
We have to cross to the other building, up the stairs. Let's move it.
Just stay with me.
Can't believe you agreed to this bullshit, Bill. What you should have done was just left him back there.
That's chicken here.
You're not kidding about him.
Yeah, he's one of a kind. I'm gonna take a look around up here.
Nothing in there that I need.
Okay.
Go ahead, take whatever you want.
Thanks.
I saw a group of hunters coming dangerously close to town. Luckily, a pack of infected chased them off. A reminder, put up more warning signs, let them know you're serious. I think that was the note that he put on the wall right next to that truck where we found the bow. It said, you will be shot on sight.
What kind of trouble are you in? Where the hell's Tess?
It's just a job. Simple drop-off.
And what are you delivering?
That little brat?
Haha, fuck you too.
Oh, you know, I hope you know what you're doing.
Are you kidding me with this guy?
So where are we going, Bill?
My other safe house. More of an armory.
Wait, I thought we were going to pick up a car.
Bill, just...
That's like I said, what I need's on the other side of town. Now that side I don't ever go to because it's filled with infected. So we're gonna need more guns.
I don't know if you guys remember from the last video, but aside from Joel and Ellie, Bill is one of my favorite characters because he's so sarcastically funny.
Side.
Oh, I need to take care of that. Relax, it's nothing. So, you didn't answer my question about Tess. Yeah, I thought the two of you were inseparable.
She's busy.
Yeah, sure. Busy. Might be trouble in paradise.
He just puts it back in his backpack with all that blood. Anything here? No. Thank you, sir. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. Use one of these, because straight ahead in that red car right by the... What is that? The ambulance?
So
we have some friends waiting for us.
Oh my god, you're a genius. I mean, the whole time, why on earth hadn't I thought about fixing one of these cars?
Okay, don't be a dick.
Their tires are rotted and their batteries are dead.
Are you done?
Can't even begin to think what the inside of the engine block look like. Only ones making new cars.
Come on, guys. One of them's gonna...
Damn it.
Infected!
Trip off a... Nope, I guess not.
Lock and load.
Nope, never mind. Oh, yeah, there we go. As long as there are no clickers. They're just runners, okay. I think the trap back there took care of the clicker. God damn. Okay.
All right.
That saved us a Molotov. Here, let's take this. Nope.
You neglect the simple thing, and now you're paying for it. You know what that means? Taking all the supplies
talking
from the warehouse.
Okay. I know he's talking to himself.
Again. Then it'll take
Bill.
Joel. This way.
No. Okay, we need that. What we're gonna do is go right over here next to the ambulance. There's a pendant right there. Okay. There we go. Easy as pie. And I don't think that's... I think that's it. Here, we'll grab this. Okay.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
You know, as bad as those things are, at least they're predictable. The normal people that scare me. You of all people should understand that.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
I think that's it here. Alright, let's see what we can make. Okay, just upgrade the lead pipe. That's fine. It's okay, Bill. No one's up here.
You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Well, I locked it. They don't have a key.
God forbid if they do.
So which way?
We're here. It's in the cellar.
Gonna grab this, and that's it. It's the only thing that's around here. You'd wonder, with Bill being so organized, he'd leave parts like that over there.
Here we are. You don't touch anything.
And you close the door. Let's gear up.
What? I need a gun.
No, you don't.
Joel, I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
It's fine. Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
Hey, it's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
It's actually her idea.
Really? Well, then the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. But, fuck her. Seriously, you gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing, let her find her own way. Look, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. It was a partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wisened the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What'd I say to you when we walked down the steps? What'd I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Can we please just get on with it?
Here. Let's get on with it.
I love it when he says that. Let's get on with it. Nice. Another weapon to the armamentarium.
Right, before we go any further, I got something I gotta show you.
What you got?
All right, lay it on me.
New toy from the toy box. This is a nail bomb.
Nail bomb.
Now you gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing nearby.
Oh, I bet.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork. So we got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun by this horde of infected. They were all over the truck. It plows right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with a battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
Hey, what if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. Just sitting there.
I think this is fine. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Let's get some more parts. I think we're going to level up as far as upgrading our weapons. I think right now we're at level 0. Let's see. Before we do that... That's where we upgrade our weapons. Here, let's grab these parts here. Required tools level 1, yeah. So we are at 0. We should have a lot of parts, too.
Time to go to work.
Okay. Let's see. Yeah. I guess one of each. Actually, let's... Reload speed, that's important. A scope? Huh. Actually, no, we're okay with that. Let's go with the reload speed of this. Recoil. No, not reload. Range. Yeah, definitely need that. And then, let's go back here. Fire rate. Yeah. Let's do that. I think this is a little bit more important. Okay. So we'll have 6 left if we do the reload. The reload's okay. It's fine. Okay, we don't have enough for that. These are all level 2s. Here's a recoil. The draw speed. Nah, the draw speed I'm okay with. Let's do this. There you go. I'll leave us with 11.
Now we're talking.
That's good. Okay, let's go. All right, Ellie.
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
Hey, man, I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Yes. She's fine, Bill. She's fine. She lives in a church. Okay.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
Well, if you got anything to confess, this would be the place to do it.
Yeah, I bet. How about here?
That's not the confessional booth. That's my room.
All right, I'm not touching anything. Just...
Bomb's not... Oh, shit. That is not the D-pad. Group of runners triggered most of the bombs on the south side of town. It's time to do another pass. Don't forget to mark the map with all the bomb locations. That's not the touchpad. All right, Bill. I'm ready.
Right. Time to sack up.
Ellie, come on.
Look, there's a school.
All right.
Lincoln High School.
Ready?
Yes, we'll find out.
Let's do this. I don't think there's anything here. Yeah. We're not going through here.
Oh, man.
Yeah, come on. You don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Yeah, right, she just noticed a decapitation.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
So why not close it? All right, hey, so we have two here. Yep.
Keep quiet.
All right. Clickers, so let's see if we can take them down quietly. Each shiv has two uses because of that upgrade. We sharpen the blade. Oop. You know what? Let's go this way. So if we have 3, 6, 9, that means 2, 9 uses. If we have 3. Damn it! I didn't want to do that.
Oh, shit!
Oh, well. Oh, shit. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Damn it! Oh shit. Wait, 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 wait. Oh, Bill, I hope that didn't set you on fire. Shit. Okay. There should be one more over here with Bill. Wait, just let her die. There you go. Ah. That one noticed me. See, what can we do? You know what? I will keep this. I only upgrade 2x4s and lead pipes when they have full durability. It should be 2. Okay. Let's see if I can get this one here. Where's the other one? Oh, they're 3. You know what? Good night. Oh, oh, yeah, there we go. There you go. Bathe in the fire, baby. Come on. No? Damn it. Okay. We'll have to do this ourselves. Is there another one? There is. Okay. Let's see. You know what? I'll just use the, because I don't want to waste any of my shivs. I mean, I know we have 2, 4, and 5. 5 uses out of the shivs, but we have our melee, so we can just do that. Come on, come on! Okay. And this last one, we should be able to take care with this. Oh shit! I knew it! I fucking knew it! I fucking knew it! And this will use our melee. Unless. No, I don't want to use the shiv. Okay. I'm actually surprised this one didn't hear that. I really don't want to use the shiv, so.
Ooh. Oh my god!
Good night.
Hold up. I got a key for that gate.
Key? Okay.
Just move quietly.
Easy, easy.
Here, let me grab this. And there's another one down there, so. Let's do this. Again, the good thing about runners, when they're right next to each other, you can strangle one and the other one won't hear. I'm really hoping the one down there doesn't hear this. For some reason, when I was playing with Nikki on this part, we would take these out. We would do this one first, and then this one second.
They don't get much closer than that.
And what Joel was doing when we did this one was stomping its face on the ground, and that would trigger this runner down here. So that's why I started off with him, and then chose, and then him next.
Well, you weren't kidding about this place, were you?
Okay, so that's what he does on the last one, but when we were playing, I have no idea why he just stomped on the second one back there. Maybe because this third one wasn't as close to them, so the game kind of detects, well, there are 2 last ones on this part, so with the last one, you always do some finishing move. A better coup de grace than strangle. Alright, so for this one, I like to be quiet when I do this, so I'm gonna use this. And these are just runners, so those arrows are already broken, but there are more arrows here. Let's see, what can we do? 2 left, and we can make another one. You know what we can... Oh, shit. I was hoping to... Oh. Damn. Their heads are like watermelons. Hey, you can easily break them. Okay, that should be it. Alright, let's go up here. This. Oh, shit.
I can help you kill some of these fuckers.
Shut up.
Actually, I think it's time to do this. Okay. Let's see. I definitely don't want to upgrade this one because I want to get a stronger one. We'll do this first. And then, there we go. Nice. Had enough. There's another pendant. Excuse me, sir. Sir. There you go. Thank you. We should have... Oh, we're full. Maybe I should have waited. That would have only filled a very small portion. Like 1/16 of our... health bar. I think that's it. I don't think there's anything else here. Yeah. Okay. Let's go down over here. There are more. I think just, three. I think one clicker and two runners. So what I want to do is take care of that clicker first before the runners. Yeah, that's... Because I can't use this lead pipe on the clicker. It'll break way too easily. Actually, hold up. What are we... Is she underneath? No. Oh, there it is. Why don't we do this? I thought we could zoom in. Oh no, we need to get the scope for that. Damn it. Okay. Hold up. Let's do this. Where is the... Okay, there he is. Come on, guys. Get some. Now, if this runner doesn't go to the fire, then that's fine. Come on, at least the clicker. The clicker. Nice, both of them. That's even better. That is even better, sir. Did they drop anything? No. It's crispy fried, please. We'll need that. I think that's it, yeah. We should come across a few more arrows. Hold up. Is that... Yes, it's an upgraded bat. Grab that as well. You can't go in this house, so no need to go finding ways. There we go, arrows and parts. Perfecto. I think here. Yeah, here. Oh, hold up. We do have two. Good. Yeah, we'll go ahead and do that.
This way. It's tied on the other side.
What about going through here?
What, the doggy door?
Okay. She goes through.
Careful.
Of course.
Maybe you should have given her a gun.
Okay, Bill.
That's not a bad idea.
There's more of those clicker things inside the house.
We can take care of that, Ellie. Watch this.
They ain't seen us yet. Just stay down.
Careful.
Come on out, guys. Get some feeding. Come on. Where's the other one? Come on, set him on fire. Come on, she walked over that. She should have been set on fire. Oh well. We have, 369 shivs, so. No, six, I'm sorry. Three shivs, two uses each. Did she go back in there? Oh, no. Come on. What? Bill? God damn it! Fucking Bill! What the f- Really? Bill killed me right there. Fucking... You gotta be kidding me. Actually, maybe we can... Come on, guys. Come on. Where's the other one? That's it. Come on, both of them, both of them, both of them. Damn it. All right, Bill, can you please not be trigger happy? Shit. You see, that's how you do it, Bill. God damn it. All right. Let's see. No. There are a couple... I think there are bullets in here. Yeah. Oh, no, we're good. Some tape over here. No, wait. There we go. Oh, you know what? He shot that clicker. I'm now seeing this. He shot that clicker, but I do have this on, upgraded bat. But still, I mean, there is absolutely no reason for him to shoot that clicker. Because it wasn't even triggered.
Who the hell left us here? You got friends in town?
No. Although I got some idea who might have come through here.
Who's
on the other side of this house? Let's get inside.
Come on, Ellie.
Okay, we're gonna go over here into the pantry.
I think we're good.
Or not pantry, but the shed.
I'm good.
We're all fine. Let's just keep going.
Nothing here. Why didn't he pick up the whiskey there? Or the wine, whatever it is. Okay, we're full on. Let me see if we can make...
Yeah.
Hold on, Bill. Oh, it's another shiv. Okay. And we're already full on shivs. What? Oh, that's right. Open the garage door.
Give me a hand with this.
Well, hold on. Hold on there, Chief. I have the whole house to check. Nice, 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 nice. Are we really full on the... Oh, yeah. Yeah, we are. Because I did not use the rifle. October 4th, it's official, school is closed indefinitely. I guess this outbreak is good for something. No school equals no homework, which is fine by me. Now what do I do with all this free time? October 5th, Mom and Dad were fighting. They were somehow yelling at each other while whispering at the same time. It sounded like Mom wants to leave, go to her sister's. Dad says it's safe here, that the outbreak won't reach our town. Nope, nope, nope. Can I... Here, we gotta zoom in, I guess. Can I? Okay. October 6th, Dad yelled at me for listening to the radio. He says that the news is bullshit. Mom agreed with him while putting on a brave face, but I can tell she's scared. They both look scared. 7th, I think Dad felt bad about yesterday. Gadget was asleep in my bed, and Dad didn't say anything about it. He came in, petted him, sighed, and walked out. I've never seen him like this. Dad was consoling Mom last night. Aunt Karen is dead. At least that's what I think I heard. When we sat for breakfast, everyone was all quiet as if nothing happened. I played along. 15th. Officer Jones stopped by and chatted with Dad, more like whispered with Dad. Lots of that going around these days. Afterwards, Dad told us that we have to leave town. We have to go to a new home, that the military will protect us. I'm only allowed to bring one bag with me. Mom just sat there. 16th. Where we're going, there are no pets allowed. We drove to the edge of town with Gadget. I took off his collar and let him go. On the drive back, Dad kept talking about how he'll be fine. He's meant to be free in the wild. Whatever. Man, that sucks. Can you imagine leaving your dog behind and as you're driving away, you look back and you see your dog looking at you, confused as to why you're leaving him there. And then once he sees that you're gone, he'll probably think, oh, they'll come back. And you never come back. That's so fucking sad. It's time. Dad says we'll be back before we know it. I think he's full of it. I don't think he was full of it. I think he just didn't know. Yeah.
Yeah.
I just want to say I'm sorry about Tess. That's it. I won't bring it up again.
Ellie, you don't need to worry about me. We should go check on Bill.
Okay.
That's nice of her, though. To be a little bit concerned about you. Okay, Bill. Oh. I saw this. Nice. Definitely use that. No, I think we're okay. We don't need to reload. All right, Bill. Let's do this. Oh. That would have caused a lot of noise if we could actually hit that garage door.
What'd I tell you? There's that truck sticking out of the school right there. Come on.
I'm gonna try this.
There's a bunch of them up there. Try not to make a sound.
Yes, sir. I'm gonna try to do this as stealthily as I can. Of the many, many times I've played this, I've never been able to do this stealthily all the way through. At some point, one of these runners, all of these are runners, is gonna see me, and it's just gonna create a whole mess. Alright, so this one is pretty easy. I always start by going to the far right. Runners are the easiest, but they're also the most sensitive because they can hear and see. Good thing about them, when one of them is on the ground, you don't need to worry about the others finding them. Because they're not that smart. Okay, so we have this guy over here. Is there anybody else to his left? Okay, there is, but he's on the other side of... Okay. He's right there. Let me see if I can get this one. Is anybody with her? Okay. I know I'm gonna fuck this up. I'm not gonna die, that's for sure. Where's the other one? He's over there. On the other side of the bus. Okay, so... Yep, she's gonna see me. This one right here. Oh, see? Almost, almost. Yep, they're gonna hear that. They're gonna hear that. Yeah, see?
Move!
Okay, that one's down. There's an upgraded bat, so it's a one hit. Ooh! Batter up! Now you know I was gonna make that jump. Okay, this bat's done. She's got fists and blade. There should be some more. Oh, that bitch got fist and blade coming right at her.
Ellie, run! Run!
Come on, come on. No, none with the scratching. Watch the hair, watch the hair. Oh, yeah. Get away, get away. Let's go, let's go. Put them dudes up. Oh, shit, hold up, 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 hold up. I need to go here. Oh, shit. Hold on. I really hope nobody needs help because I need to do this. Okay, let's go. Let's get back in there. Ooh. I should have knocked you out. Get away from me. Bill? Oh, damn. Okay, maybe we need to use some firepower here. Right in the groin, buddy. Alright. Ellie stunned him with a bottle. That's good. You got him? You got him? You get him. You can do it, Bill. Come on. Now you're not so trigger happy? Alright, he's gonna need me to finish the job. There you go. Kiss the fucking bus. That is a bus, right?
Well, that was easier than I thought it'd be. They must be holed up somewhere else.
Well, let's not test our luck.
Yeah.
How do we get inside?
Let's see. What should we do? I think this is a little bit more important, yeah? Okay. We're fine now. We're okay. Is there anything over here? I think that's it. Nothing. Okay. So the way out, there should be a bus here with a ladder on top. Oh no, it's on the other side. Another way to go about with dealing with this group here is going on top one of these buses.
Someone left a ladder on the bus. Here, get me up there and I'll drop it to you.
Okay. Let's see, hold up.
Don't get killed up there.
Thanks, Bill.
Nothing? This is another place where you can go on top of and just shoot those infected. Wait. Okay, X.
We're
it's
okay.
X.
We just need to get to the hood of the truck.
All right, let's go.
Shit, you hear that? They're coming.
I hear it. I see it.
All right, we're gonna get in quick. Get the battery.
God damn it! They're locked. Out of here.
Ellie, let's go.
We
Ellie.
We have to get inside to get the battery.
Come on, Bill.
Got it.
The fuck? Where's Ellie?
Oh, we got a way in.
Come on, come on. Go, go, go. What the hell happened to Ellie there?
We'll make it fast. Grab this. Please tell me you're done.
It's empty.
What? Fucking empty.
Guys.
Bill, where to? Bill, where?
Anywhere but here.
You made the hall ass. Come on. They're moving through.
Oh, damn. All right, that may not hold. Should I hold up? Okay. Good, 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 good.
Let's, we'll sneak out the back.
There's somebody
you
over
two,
there.
Follow me. I'll get us out of here.
Okay. Let's see. So, one way I remember doing this. Oh, shit. Just doing that. And just letting everybody consume the fire. Are you serious? What the fuck? Really? Alright, well, plan B time. And I don't have a melee, so we're gonna have to take, you know what? Why don't we just do this? And everyone's gonna gather over there anyway. Come on. Come on. Nice. Nice. Come on, everyone catch on fire. Okay. I can deal with that. I can deal with a runner. Okay, I can hear another one. I think inside one of these rooms. It's that one straight ahead. What? How come I don't see them? Oh, okay. What I'm hearing are the infected over there trying to get in. That's right.
There's a way through. Gotta get past those guys.
Okay, so I'm gonna use this on the clicker over here. Let's see. Oh, great.
Get off!
Come on. Come on, come on. Oh, 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 oh. God damn, you broke my bat and I broke your face. Did we catch that bottle? Yeah, we're okay. Alright, we have one more Molotov. We're gonna try and catch these guys right over here.
Looks like there's a path coming.
Come on in, guys. Oh, shit. Come on, join the party. Let him burn, guys. Let him burn. Yeah, you could have saved that. Okay, well, that's Bill's. Those are Bill's ammo, so. Okay. Oh, you know what? Fuck. Maybe I should have saved that. Because I know what's going to come up next. Shit.
Help me open this.
All right, ready?
Come on.
More on the way. Barricade the door.
Got it.
This ain't going to hold it for long. That don't sound good.
Hello, Nelly.
Four. Ellie, take cover.
I got this.
Damn. Watch that aim. I need to stay away from this guy. Excuse me.
You gotta get up there.
Hey, big boy, right over here. Turn around. Damn. Okay, he's a little too close for comfort. Can I do that? Nope. Oh, shit. Move a Lodian. Come on. Oh shit, move. We're good on health. Oh shit, Ellie. It's okay. You can never hurt an NPC on here. Come on. Big boy. No, hold up. No. Did that not do it? No, yeah, that did not do it. Shit, he's throwing. He's just picking pieces off his body and throwing it at us. Boom! Alright, let's do this.
Jeez, what was up with that big guy?
He's just been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
It's our bat looking, okay.
Okay, got it.
I hate to interrupt your little biology lesson, but can we get the fuck out of here?
Yes, please? Bill, hold up. Hold on now.
Get on top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Here, let's pick this up. Hold on there. So I know we have some stuff over here. Alright, let's see. I don't want to upgrade this because it doesn't have full durability. Let's do it.
Let's go, people.
Alright.
Here we go. All right, come on. Joel, behind you!
I got this.
I got it! Down to the last one. Finish it off already. You're down to the last one. Finish it off already.
Okay. That's it.
Things.
Excuse me. Come on.
All right, you got him. Let's go.
Come on. The game's a little bit slow. It's like, oh yeah, he's done already. That was fast. Actually, nope. We really need some fucking ammo.
This way.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, let's go.
Keep going. I'm right behind you.
Get down. Up, 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 up.
Inside the house now.
How the hell is Bill gonna get back?
So that worked out well. Okay, I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. And furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
this
job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right up.
Nothing to do with... Jesus.
Oh, shit.
What, do you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
Damn. Fucking killed himself.
He's got bites. Here. And
I reckon he didn't want to turn, so he...
Yeah, I guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery.
I'm surprised that battery in that fucking big truck asshole would fit in this pickup truck.
Get out. Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Get out.
Batteries drain, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
He's got a point.
What are you thinking?
Thinking you drive and we push.
Jesus. That's more of my stuff.
I'll take it.
So what? You just gonna steal my shit and run off? Is that it, Frank?
Poor Bill.
You should probably search the house. I'm sure there's more supplies.
Oh, I'm on it.
That's a good idea.
Let's see if we can do... Oh, 55, okay. Maximum health. We'll be back at 5. Healing speed. Oh, fuck. I think we'll do listening mode all the way through, and then just distribute them one at a time to each one.
Let me know when you're ready to finish this thing.
I'll give you a holler.
Damn. Nice. Get a whole bunch of stuff. I'm gonna see what we can build. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this note because you were too scared to ever make it to this part of town. But if for some reason you did, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of this shitty town and of your set-in-your-ways attitude. I wanted more from life than this, and you could never get that. And that stupid battery you kept moaning about, I got it. But I guess you were right. Trying to leave this town will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you. Good luck, Frank.
Ready?
I think we should give him the note.
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
Well, that's how you feel. Well, fuck you too, Frank. Fucking idiot. You ready to go?
Yeah.
You gonna be okay with this?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
It's good. Hey, what can we make? How's our bat? Oh, no. Goodness, no. Let's do this. Yeah, I'm not wasting a shiv and some tape on a really weak bat.
Put her in first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell did... You know what? I don't care. Just don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
You can do this, Ellie.
Now! Now, hit it! Hit it!
Perfect.
Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
There's somebody on there on the left. Come on, come on.
From the other side, to your left.
Shit.
Come on, come on. Okay, good. Oh. Oh! Oh shit! Yo! Right in the pointy top of that fucking extinguisher.
Gotta go faster!
Keep pushing!
Just wanna make sure there's nobody behind us. Should be coming off to the right over here. Got it. I see it. I wanna save the shotgun for that clicker, because I don't have a melee. Oh, okay, okay. Hold on, I think it's here. I think Bill's got it. Get off me. Okay, Bill, hold up. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Run, 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 run. Shit, that clicker's still alive. Alright, hold on. Let me get this real quick. Alright, Ellie. Get ready.
Fuck my day up.
I know, Bill. Just keep pushing. Just keep pushing, Bill. Okay. That clicker's done. Can I just do combat? Come on, come on. Alright! I was gonna say, push, Ellie, push. Alright, hold up. I really need to do this. Oh, sorry, sorry.
Alright, Ellie, get ready.
Alright, Ellie, start it up.
Come on, come on, come on, baby. Nice.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected hear it too.
Oh, get shit. Clicker on my left.
Go, go, go.
Go, girl. Damn, that was close.
Alright, this'll do. Stop!
Just keep her running, alright?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal. And I'm,
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! Walk around with that thing.
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
No. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The grass in the valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
Oh, he ain't even hurt.
Alone in the city, come by, pleading my hand. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please grab my hand. Open and love and obey. Each vow was a plaything that she threw away.
The darkness is falling, the sky has turned gray, a hound in the distance is starting to bay. I wonder what she's thinking of.